You already know this is Pong Zhuang Boxing, a.k.a. Mr. Moonshine himself. Ladies and gentlemen, the lack of respect for Jason Banana Rosario, 154-pounder unified champion, WBA and IBF. They not repacking me. Meet the Moonshine, they not repacking me. I got two belts, two Correa. They act like I'm tune up, like it's something easy. I'm not easy. I'm champion right here. Ladies and gentlemen, y'all already know, man. I feel Jason Rosario. I feel him. No type of respect. And you know what? The boxer community, hardcore boxer fans, media, we have to take accountability. Because we contradict ourselves so many times. We contradict ourselves. We act like we care about belts. We get mad when somebody's awarded the franchise belt or the WBA super belt or all these belts or the copper belt, the Mayan belt, the whatever belt, the Kakaroch belt, Platano belt, whatever you want to call it. All these belts, all these fans always want to talk about, oh, this belt, this belt, that. But yet, when the guy has a unified belt, IBF, WBA, two credible belts, BJ Rock, holding two belts. Y'all don't give a damn that he got the belts. Y'all don't give him the type of props. Y'all don't give him the type of notoriety that he is the unified champion of the world. So I don't even want to hear people talk about, oh, but this guy, he don't have the belt. Oh, Canelo franchise, that's not a belt. Or Lomachenko, oh, that's not a belt. Because when there is somebody that does got the belts, they got the official belts, right? Unified champion. Y'all don't respect it. I mean, look at the promotional poster. They got the Charlos. I seen a poster. They got Jamal Charlo and Jamel Charlo. And then Rosario printed in the bottom. And Derevchenko printed in the bottom. Like, my man, he is the unified champion. Right now, he is more accomplished than Jamal Charlo. Right now. In hardware. I'm not talking about defenses and things of that nature. And it was easy. Ladies and gentlemen, it was easy for Jason Rosario not to fight this bout. He could easily take in and make an easier defense and tell Samson, let me get an easy opponent. Let me hold on to these belts. Because he's unified. He's not mandatory to fight anybody. He wasn't mandatory to fight nobody. Right? J-Rock declined for the rematch. So he could have fought anybody. But you know what? He's going straight to unify with the WBC. And he ain't getting the credit that he deserves. What is it? Porque Españas, porque es Latino, because he's Dominican, and y'all not respecting the Dominican boxers, huh? That's what's happening out here, huh? I'm going to tell you like this, Dominican boxers on the rise. What happened? Porque he can't defend himself when he got to talk English or something like that. Porque yo no voy a defender. Hey, that's what happened here. Moonshine no fair. Huh? I beat the chi out of J-Rock William. And look at me, it's supposed to be good, famous. Everybody's supposed to know Jason Rosario Banana right here. Eh? Yo soy el plátano maduro aquí, mofongo. I give you everything. You want to my women, you don't want to give it respect to me, okay? You want to go to Punta Cana, but you don't want to be respect to me. You want the cheap vacation, right? You want the cheap vacation. No. Respect right here. Jason Rosario Banana right here, okay? I will peel the shit out of Charlo. I will peel the shit out of him. Okay. All right. You know, ladies and gentlemen, that's what I'm trying to say, man. In the boxing community, we love to contradict ourselves. We got Teofimo Lopez with Solomachenko, and all we talking about is the belt. He's not a real champion, but the Vahini is a champion. But the Vahini is not a real champion. He's the email champion. And we like to take away credit or whatever. But then, y'all don't give credit with a real champion. They ain't supposed to be headlining the Charlo. They're supposed to be headlining Banana Rosario. I said it. Damn, he's the unified champion. In my estimation, the champion, the guy that got all the belts, should be in the forefront. He should be the damn A-side. Now, of course, and people gonna be like, well, he's not. He only beat J-Rock. Ain't nobody there that highly significant than Jason Rosario, okay? Okay? Yeah, I said it. I'm looking out for the dude. I'm looking out for the underdog. And he's coming on the underdog. Why am I underdog? Eh? ¿Y qué es eso? Under the perro. Huh? What's under the perro? I don't know what under the perro means. Abajo de perro. ¿Quién es ese? No. Rosario, they say that you're underdog. Underdog, que pero abajo del perro. What you mean? Under the dog, why? Chupa the dog, que pipi. Eh? That's what you say to me? Eh? You crazy? Yo. Man, don't even tell them under the underdog. They go and translate that as you under the dog. Like, you know what I'm saying? Really under the dog. abajo del perro. You want to go under the perro and pee me right here in my face. Are you disrespecting me? Are you crazy? And fucking you. Eh? Problema here. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, all I'm saying, man, Showtime, Samsung, PBC, all these dudes, man, respect the champion, man. I want him in the forefront of this. They say no Charlo show, they're just a Charlo show. We got Banana Rosario. We got Servant de Vera Chico, which a lot of people feel that he beat Triple G. A lot of people feel that Triple G beat Canelo. This is a good fight, man. You got to promote these guys, too. And, of course, they with a promotional company and things of that nature. They got to do their job, too. But they're doing a horrible job. Horrible job. And give respect to a unified champion. All right? Respect the guys that got the belt. Respect the guys that earned the belt. Because if we don't, then we can't justify when a damn belt federation comes with these stupid ass belts. So let's respect the unified world champion of the world, 154-pounder, Jason Rosario. All right? You get me? Now, if you ask for my prediction, y'all got to respect Jason Rosario. My prediction is that Jermall Charlo going to beat Jason Rosario. That's what I think. That Jason Rosario is going to lose Jermall Charlo. But I'm rooting for Jason Rosario, okay? I'm rooting for Jason Rosario, but I think he's going to get his ass well. But anyway, subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification bell. Get my updated videos. I love y'all. Share it. Smash the like button. Love y'all. God bless. And on to the next. Go on to the gym.